Welcome back to Serious Sam. With mods, of course. Fucking Christ. This is starting to get kind of ridiculous. Now we gotta go into a military base. So, fuck it. Let's just hop on in here. Let's see. Sniper bullets full. Go ahead and go. Let's see if I can get up here. I cannot get up there. Oh. Oh, I got all these sniper rounds. Might as well find a way to make use of them. Oh, that's right. I got rockets, too. I can make use of those. And I got options. And loading screens. Okay, there we go. Jeez. Every time it takes a long while like that to load, it gets me worried. Stuff's popping in. Stuff is trying to pop in. I can feel it. I can sense it. I just don't know where all the things are at. Oh, it's these. Oh, it's the harpies. Okay. Oh, look at them. They're all lined up in a row for me. There we go. Just step right up, ladies. There we go. That was all the problem was. That was the only problem. Easily dispatched. Alright, grab some extra sniper bullets. Yeah, I can hear the little automated turret up at the front. Let's not turn that off yet. Grab some more bullets. It really gives you a lot of bullets. Nope, can't break that open. Really does give you a lot of bullets. Ah, here we go. Yeah, and we got laser ammo. Some more sniper bullets. Got shotgun shells, rockets, health armor! Hello! Was not quite expecting that. Not quite expecting them to just kind of pop over. There we go, minigun bullets. Oh, that's right, there should be a secret minigun in this area. Somewhere in this area. I don't know where, though. Okay, before I grab those keys, just go ahead and collect as much stuff from the area as possible. Including these. Yeah, C4. Alright, so I want to say there's like a way to get in here. Yeah, it's definitely a building that I can get into. But I don't recall from where and how. That's the hard part of this. Let's see. Wonder if I can just break open one of these doors. Nope. Because there's like a hole inside of this place. There's an entire inside. Huh. There might be a ladder? Or some other method? No. It's gotta be a thing. Oh. Hold that thought a moment. We gotta go, harpy hunting. There we go. Yeah, just... bam. Oh, there's one more left. Yeah, it's like, I saw them flying off in the distance, and it's like, huh, might want to take care of that. Might need to take care of that before it becomes an issue. Just might want to take care of it before it becomes an issue. And it's a good thing they kind of leave all this sniper ammo here, because, yeah, you kind of need it. There's gotta be something. Like, I know there's a way to get in here. But it's bugging the shit out of me. Wow, it just goes right through the... Maybe if I use some of these serious bombs to kind of throw a couple in here. Maybe that's probably one clue. Let's see, and then just kind of... Well, it created a large explosion at the very least. What about down here, in the lower level? How many can I actually throw in here? Okay, that seems to be enough. And then... Jeez! Well, I can make a humongous explosion happen, but... Doesn't seem to be solving any problems or allowing me to get in. Unless I can get in through here. Nope. This is bugging the shit out of me. This is like legit bugging the shit out of me. Oh, wait. Oh, how? Oh. Huh. I figured it out. Apparently there was a thing that I could just walk up to and climb up. So if that's the case, then maybe there's a way over on this side by just climbing up in here. No. Not in here. Not in that snuck of the woods. Ah, okay. Well, if I can get in here, then maybe it'll become a little clearer. Nope. Nothing. This is kind of an interesting circumstance. What about on this side? Nope. Still nothing. Huh. What about if I kind of just jump in here? Because I know there's something in here. I know there's a thing in this building. I just don't know how to get to it. And goddamn, it's gonna be driving me insane. Nope, that's not it. Is it here? Nope. It's somewhere in this spot. Somewhere in this area. But, god, it's just, this is gonna drive me fucking bonkers trying to figure out. Alright, you know what, it's not really that important. I'll come back to it. If I can figure it out, I'll figure it out. Let me see if there's something over here as well. Might be something in this neck of the woods, though. That is not an open door window. Got it. Now I'm thinking there's something in everything. Like, this is what this game does to me. It gets me so paranoid about all these missing secrets. I spend so much time trying to find the secrets, like, I end up not finding any of the secrets. And it's like, what the hell? What's going on here? Oh, fuck it. Let's just go ahead and... Huh. Lucky Venina. Interesting. What about one of these towers? Might be anything in one of these towers? Oh, here we go. There's a ladder here that I can probably use. No. No, not even. Yeah. Man, they really... Alright, let's just go ahead and grab that key then, I guess. Fine, I'll progress the stage. I'll progress in the stage. Let's see, grab some more sniper rifles just to make sure. I think about everything else should be... Oh, wait. There! I see the thing! I see the thing! I just gotta figure out how to get to it. That's the only thing. Maybe... Hold on, let me see if I can do something like this. Like, maybe I can bring this... Ah! Ow! Okay, that wasn't a good idea. Kind of get in there. Wow, this is actually really hard to get in. No. No. There we go. Ah, jeez. Alright, hold on. Create a little bit of space. Nope. Anything? I mean, come on. Give me something, a clue or thing. It's gotta be like a ladder, maybe. Alright, or maybe I can just open this up first. Uh-oh. I think we're about to have company. Yeah, we're about to have... Oh, yep. Yeah, about to have a lot of company. Oh, yeah, That's a lot of harpies. That is a lot of harpies coming in. That is an insane amount of harpies coming in. Yep. This is the most exciting part of the DLC right here, sniping harpies. this. What's that? Oh, hi! I was not expecting you to make an appearance! Well, shit! Now we got a problem! Now we got another problem here. I totally forgot about you. Totally forgot about you. Yep. Oh, have you taken any damage? No, because I'm not haven't actually even landed those shots on you, have I? Where's oh god no, he's still alive, fuck. Oh yeah, he's still very much alive. There, fuck, nope, he's still alive. Okay. Whew! Good. Fucking Christ, I forgot he actually popped up. Oh, but now the heartbeats are closing in. Ugh. Whew. Okay. Clever distraction. Clever distraction. Very clever of a distraction. Okay. So, let me grab some health. Grab some bullets. Now that I've expended a very good amount of my own supply. Alright, now I just gotta figure out how to get up here. Wonder if I can just walk over to it. Nope. Oh! Oh, okay, there it is. It's very, very finicky. But it does... Oh, crap! Oh, right! The mech secret is still active. Oh, that looks goofy as hell. That looks goofy. Okay. So I should be able to... Ow! Not quite what I wanted to do, but... Hey. That's fine. Alright, let's just go ahead and turn these off. Because I don't think I'm going to be needing them. Here. Alright. Okay! Now let's see, I think there was also a secret over here that I kind of missed earlier. Let me see if I can find it. It's kind of a more goofy secret. I think it was one of these. Let's see, is something about a door? No, not this. Past the ruins and a house. I don't know if I can remember where it was at. It's one of these doors, maybe? Nah, so it's supposed to be like a secret kamikaze you can spawn or something like that. But I don't remember which one it was. Ah, well. Yeah, wait, hold on. Is it this one? Nah. Nah, it's not. It's textured like an actual fuck you door. Nope, never mind. Yeah, I've wasted so much time trying to get secrets here, it's insane. But hey, we got secrets. We got the secret minigun at the very least, so that's gonna help out. Oh, that's right, I got the key, so I can actually get in here now. I can actually get in here without having to use jump exploits. There we go. More sniper bullets. They really load you with sniper bullets. Oh, I could have just gotten into it through here. Because that's where the big guy came from. Right. Well, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, that's why. That's why. Oh, silly me. Anyway, is there anything else around here? Nope. Alright, so let's go ahead and get over there, so I can reload on rockets. Now that I thoroughly wasted some of my own. More sniper rifles. And, right, oh that's right, the fucking actual rockets that you see are Coca-Cola bottles. Or the Pepsi bottles. Honestly, there's a mod for Pepsi bottles and there's a mod for Coca-Cola bottles. So it's like, sometimes it's kind of easy to get the two mixed up. Alright, so now we got our serious bombs back. Bam! That solves that problem.
Abu Simbel, come for the temples, stay for the aliens and explosions.
Oh yeah, you can put that on advertising. Yeah, Clodovix! Alright, C4. Yeah, now we're getting somewhere. Now we are getting somewhere. We're starting to get a little geared up now.
Oh baby! I missed you.
I've missed you, you crazy psychotic bird. But now that we are getting fully properly geared up, should be able to make things a little bit easier. And then we are just gonna get ready to blow the fuck out of everything. Right, Klodovic? Yeah. Alright, anything in here? Oops, excuse me. Nope, just a building. It's just a building. Oh, the perfect guys to try to use this thing on. Here we go. Go get it, Klodovic! Go get all of them! Get all of them! Yeah! Fuck you! As well. And I got laser too, that's right. Nope, not that laser. This laser! Let's go ahead and mess with black hole mode and see what that does. Yeah, pulls them all together in a single spot! And it persists for a good while too! So let's see here. Multiple rockets, grenade mode! Just fuck it! Why not? We are actually pretty decently geared up now. Oh yeah, and we got cannons too! We're gonna create a little bit of space. Yeah. There we go. Yeah. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. And just because, fuck all of you. And then let's see. Actually, I could probably put a good use of this. Yeah, fuck you. And then, fuck you. Just fuck all you assholes. You guys ain't got shit. Now that I can actually defend myself. Whew. Well, that was fun. I didn't even have to use my mech. Now we're getting somewhere. Now we are cooking. Oh, hey, there's more of you guys. More of you guys. You guys are a little late to join the party, don't you think? A little late in joining the fray. Oh, hello, there's the big one. Just... yeah, just wreck all of you fuckers. Oh, crap. Out of minigun ammo. Shit. Okay. It's alright. We'll expend some of the smaller ammo first before dealing with the big guns. So I'm pulling out the big guns. Yeah. Yep. Officially out of the small stuff. Ow. That's okay. We still got rockets. A whole lot of rockets. All the sexy Sephiroths. Now that we're actually sufficiently geared, everything is gonna die! All you motherfuckers are gonna die! Death by sexy Sephiroths! Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh, yep. You dodged it. Dodging. Oh, shit. We got giant green balls flying at me now. That means there's some lizard fuckers trying to cause trouble. Oh, that fucker! Oh, he's right on the ground for me. There you go. Thank you for making yourself easy to shoot at. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Klodovic! Go get it! Let's see. Anything else out there? No? We're good? We're good? Okay, I think we're good. Oh, man. All the fucking chaos. It's good to be fucking actually sufficiently geared. Let's see here. Don't think there's anything else around here I can grab, except for ammo, Tommy gun bullets, shotgun shells, armor. Oh, hello! More things popping in! Go get it, Klodovic! Go get all of them! Do not stop until your anger and fury is sufficiently sated! Let them all know the fury of Klodovic! The parrot! Ow. Oh, Klodovic, you're kind of running into some buildings there. Oh, okay. Let's back off a little bit so you can kind of create some room. There you go. There you go. Can you get through there? Can you get through? Can you make it? Can you make it? Let's see. Okay, here we go. I'll just snipe you out. Woo! Just watch those giant balls fly into the oblivion. Now things pick up. Now things start to pick up. Alright. Oh shit! There's more! Okay, let's take you guys out next. Let's take you guys out next. If you guys want to play. Alright. There we go. There we go. That wasn't much. That wasn't a whole lot. Oh, here we go. More ammo. Oh shit, here's more! We got more here! Oh, nope. There we go. Eh, got you. Got you. It's kamikaze. Fuck you. Oh. This kamikaze is coming at me now. Just gotta find... There you are. There you are. There's a behead. There's a soldier. 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 Hello, how are you today, sirs? How are you today? Having all right? Jolly good walk in Egypt. Enjoying your time. Enjoying the sights. Enjoying the sounds. Oh, hi. Forgot about you. Missed you. Yep, that's all of them. That is all of them. Oh, man. Oh, sniper bullets are actually full. Crazy. Let's see here. I believe there was two different tombs here. Okay, I think I see it. I see the second one, I see the first. There's one over here. There's a little hole here that I need to be able to get through and check out first. Oh, hello! How are you guys? How are you today, sirs? How are you today? I'm fine. Ow. Oh, hello. Yeah. You guys are just decided to make an appearance. Eh. There you are. Yeah. How are you guys? Just fucking popping in right in front of me like that. Here we go. This is a... What the fuck? Oh, fuck! Hello! Okay. Let's screw this a little bit, shall we? Here we go. Jeez. Okay. That's a lot. Suddenly there's a lot, you guys. Suddenly that's a lot more balls. That is a lot of balls here. That is a lot of balls. Okay, let's create a little bit of room here. Ow. Okay. Ow, ow, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck! Ow! Fucking Christ. Okay, may have gotten a little carried away there. I did not expect them all to kind of load in behind me there. Did not quite expect them all to load up behind me. But at least... That's alright, just gotta get through all these crazies. Get through all this insanity. With the help of Klonovic, the homicidal parrots, just throw it all. Just throw him out and he'll do the job. Just throw him out and he'll get the job done one way or another. There you go. Go for it. Woo! Good job, Klonovic. Alright. So, let's try not fucking up this time. Okay, now I remember where I need to go. Oh, hold on. Hold that thought. Hold that thought. Hold that thought. Just hold that thought for a slight second. There we go. While I go ahead and get through here. Just pop a couple of these guys. Pop, pop. Watch them, the headed soldiers drop. Gonna need to... Pop. Gonna need to create a little bit of space here. Oh fuck, I'm popping up. Okay, I'm finding myself popping everything at once here. Let's slow this down a little bit. Yeah, let's slow this down a little bit. There we go. There we go. Okay. Get a little bit... Ow! Excuse me, sir. That was very rude. Ow, fuck, 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 fuck. Jesus. Criminy, man. Easy. Settle down, will ya? Simmer the fuck down. Alright. I got that situated. Let me go ahead and get Klodovic prepped. Because he's going to need to make an appearance again. Against these assholes! Go get him, Klodovic! Do what you do best! God, this thing is so fucking abusable. It's kind of insane. The homicidal bird of doom. There we go. Ah. Well done, sir. Well done. Well done, Sir Klodovic. Now, this is the area I need to get into. Just a single health thing. Oh, God! Legend of the Beast found! Oh. Well, aren't you cute little... Oh, guys! Okay! Okay, he's kind of cute, but he's actually very dangerous. Okay. Ow. Alright, alright, alright. Let's kind of chill this out a little bit. Did I get it? Oh, fuck. Okay. You are big, and you are very, very... You are very dangerous indeed, but you also need to die. Jeez. That was a cute little guy, too. Okay, now the way is opened. This is such a cute little canoe, too. This is a cute little guy. I wanted to have him as a pet. Would have liked to just keep him as a pet and hold him and hug him and squeeze him and name him George. But, alas, some things are not meant to be. Alright, so let's see here. Let's just kind of scout the area out. Uh-oh. Load, please. Loading, loading, loading. Loading, loading, loading. Loading, loading, loading. Okay, we're good. There's some stuff over here. Oh, God. Oh, hello. Okay. You have, Yeah, hello. How are you, sirs? How are you, sirs? Excuse me. Excuse me. Okay, I'm gonna need to back off a little bit, because there are a lot of you guys here. There are a lot of you. I'm only one man. I do not need to be crowded around by so many. Oh god, there's rockets being thrown at me too. Oh boy. Oh boy. That's a lot of fucking crazy people shouting about chocolate. That's a lot of people shouting about chocolate. Yeah. Well, it's a good thing I did get that health bonus at the very least. Okay. Gentlemen! Gentlemen! I know you want chocolate! Okay! Okay, hold on. Slow down, you guys. Slow down, guys. Jesus Christ. Okay, I need... Ew, okay, gonna need to make a loop around the area here. Fucking shit, fucking shit, fucking shit, fucking shit! Woo! Ow! Fucking Christ! Ooh! Okay then! Okay! I got a little hairy there. I got just a little bit hairy. There you are. There you go, take you out. Well, I got all this sniper rifle ammo here over here. Might as well make use of it. Yeah. There you go. And shoot the cats. Alright. Woo! Did I get it all? Oh, there's some stragglers here. Here's some stragglers. Okay. I got a little hairy. Are we clear? Are we clear of everything? Are we good? I think we're good. I think we're good. I mean, I don't want to get ahead of myself here, because... Oh, hey. There we go. That's why. That's why. Okay, now we're good. Whew, man. All I wanted to do was check what was over there. So next time on Serious Sam, we'll, go ahead and check what's over here. Right now, actually. Is there health? Please let there be health. There is no health. There's ammo. Okay, here's health. Yay! We're healthy again. Semi, sorta, somewhat. Oh god.